Last time I showed you how to prepare the traditional water holder called ukezutsu. This time we can use plastic water holder instead. We need a twig or down and sticky tape, stretchy tape, and roller tape. We don't need wire this time because the stem will hold in place in the middle. So first you shave the dowel to fit the curve of this water holder. Like this. Then we'll take this clear tape and just bind the twig in place. Lastly, we'll use the floral tape to wrap it. Then put water in because the cut stem crossways.